My name's Rick Copeland, and my wife, Carol, and I operate the Better Business Bureau of the Tri-Counties. Welcome to this week's edition of Your Moment of Trust. Thanks for tuning in to Your Moment of Trust. The Better Business Bureau fosters honest and responsive relationships between businesses and consumers, instilling consumer confidence and advancing trustworthy marketplace for all.
We'd like to thank Ayers Automotive Repair for supporting Your Moment of Trust with timely advice from BBB of the Tri-Counties. Ayers Automotive Repair is a proud member of the Better Business Bureau, providing dependable, trustworthy auto repair services in Santa Barbara since 1979.
Hi, this is Charlie with another Ayers Auto Tip of the Week. When you go in for a regular service, the technician should check the air filter to let you know if the filter needs to be replaced. Clean air filters do have an effect on your long-term mileage. If you have been in an area of extreme fires or bad air quality, you may find you need to change the air filter more often. In many cars these days, air filters have electronic sensors attached to them. So be cautious if you decide to replace it yourself to not damage any sensor in the air filter unit.
Consider joining Ayers Repair's Car Care Club. For just $199, you can get over $680 worth of auto repair services. For details, visit Ayers, that's A-Y-E-R-S, repairs.com. Welcome to this week's edition of Your Moment of Trust. The Biden administration may have extended the eviction moratorium through October 3rd, but that doesn't mean scammers have postponed their tricks. Con artists often take advantage of the confusion and stress surrounding major events. With millions in the United States behind on their rent, the moratorium's end is a perfect hook. Here's how the scam works. As the eviction moratorium winds down, watch out for scammers offering loans, peddling credit repair services, or promoting government programs. These cons are a way to trick desperate people out of money they don't have. For example, during the COVID-19 pandemic, BBB Scam Tracker has seen numerous reports of phony pandemic relief grants or government programs that allegedly provide funding to people impacted by the pandemic. Once you qualify for the grant, the scammer will ask you to pay a processing or delivery fee to receive your funds. Of course, the grant doesn't exist, and if you pay up front, you just gave money to scammers. Advance fee loans, debt relief, and credit repair scams work in a similar way. They promise a loan or to repair your credit for an upfront fee. No matter how much you may need it, don't be tempted by guaranteed loans or impossible services, such as removing late payments or a bankruptcy from your credit report. This recent BBB Scam Tracker report describes a situation more people will likely encounter as the eviction moratorium nears. I'd been in a desperate financial situation for a few weeks now, so I had been looking for loans and being denied left and right, the scam victim told BBB. The victim received a call from a loan provider saying their loan application had finally been accepted. There was just one catch. Before the company could release the money, the borrower had to increase their credit score. Fortunately, this company had a way to help. The way they would do that is they would send money to my account, and then all I would have to do is send it back, and that would boost my score. Of course, the scammers never actually transferred the money. When the victim sent back the funds, they transferred $1,000 into the hands of scammers and overdrafted their account. Here's how to protect yourself from this scam. Double-check any government program before you sign up. If an organization is offering you a grant or relief funds, get to know them before you agree to anything. Take a close look at their website and read reviews. If you think you might be dealing with an imposter, find the official contact information and call the company to make sure the offer is legitimate. Be wary of out-of-the-blue calls, emails, or text messages claiming to be from the government. In general, the government will not contact you using these methods unless you granted permission. Think something seems suspicious? Reach out to the agency directly. If you doubt that a government representative is legitimate, hang up the phone or stop emailing. Then report the suspicious calls or messages. Make sure the agency is real. Scammers often make up names of agencies and grants. Do not pay any money for a free government grant or program. It's not really free if there is a fee involved. A real government agency will not ask for an advance processing fee. Instead, find out if the grant is legitimate by checking grants.gov. advance fees can be a concern. Not all businesses promising to help you repair bad credit are scams, but if you are asked to pay in advance, that's a big red flag. In both the United States and Canada, credit repair and debt relief companies can only collect their fee after they perform the services promised. Avoid guarantees and unusual payment methods. Real lenders never guarantee a loan in advance. They will check your credit score and other documents before providing an interest rate and loan amount and will not ask you to pay an upfront fee. Fees are never paid via gift cards, Cash App, or prepaid debit card. Unusual payment methods and payments to an individual are a big tip-off. If you've spotted a scam, whether or not you've lost money, report to bbb.org/scamtracker. Your report can help others avoid falling victim to scams. Today, we'd like to give a shout-out to community partner and BBB member Meathead Movers. Meathead Movers offers a worry-free moving experience. They hire champions who are compensated more when customers' items are not damaged. They 100% guarantee your satisfaction. Are you looking for a safe, efficient move? Call their award-winning customer service today to schedule your free virtual or phone estimate at 866-THE-MEAT. Interested in joining the elite team of movers and packers? Apply at meatheadmovers.com/careers.
Thanks for tuning into Your Moment of Trust. The Better Business Bureau can help you resolve disputes and find trustworthy businesses. Feel free to stop by our Santa Barbara office at 211 East Victoria Street, Suite A, or our Camarillo office at 4001 Mission Oaks Boulevard, Suite G, or call us at 805-963-8657. Until next time.